Boom. Mitch, you're standing there like a superhero, man. What are you doing?
I'm going skydiving, dude.
You're going skydiving? Out of the helicopter?
No. Big plane.
Are we going out of the helicopter? To hell with the plane. All right, man. So what makes you want to come out here and jump today?
Well, my buddy Jeff, you know, he's into it these days.
This guy?
That guy. I've known him since second grade, and he lured me out here, so we're going to see what happens.
I've known him for about 2 weeks.
What do you think?
He ain't got no sense.
Yeah, well, that's what he told me on the way up here. Apparently, I don't.
And look at you.
Yeah.
So you think this? So we're going to go out here? You think it's going to be a good idea?
Absolutely.
Give me a high five.
There we go, man.
My hair look okay?
Beautiful. Almost as good as mine.
Skydive.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, man. So you came out here all the way from Northern Virginia.
Yep.
Skydive, Little Washington?
Yeah.
with this guy right here.
Yeah, my boy Jeff's up there.
Mr. Jeff Pollen.
Come on, stick that thing.
And you think it was your last skydive?
No.
You gonna do it again?
I'll be back out.
Give me a high five.
There we go.
Hey, Mitch.
Yeah.
Your hair looks great.
Hey, thank you.